Well, how quite surprised that us four are still in the same team.
Yes, exactly. Now we're gonna dominate every single challenge.
Let's hope this might be a well note of a challenge.
Why is that?
Because this will be very rough enough to prove our justice in this game. After all, this season is called Legends Go Play, so let's just put our Legends Go Play on it. Get it?
That was not funny.
Psh, whatever. At least I'm trying to make some puns, though. Anyways, all we need to do is to figure out to get some numbers into our side, and then we'll be dominated.
I mean, our team, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people in our team. So this might be proof of our best in this game.
Exactly, Movie Bowser. So, let's just do it.
Now that my choicest ally, which is Guess, who got eliminated way long enough, I think my true allies still in this game is Movie Bowser, Krabby, and Ellie. So, I need to make some allies to make sure I will stay in the game. And then we'll be striking out.
Glad that we're still on the same team, but the only person who was an eye in our team is Rapunzel. She's in the other team. Yeah, this sucks. Don't worry, I'm pretty sure the others will save Rapunzel if they let her to get into their side. That doesn't make any sense. Whatever. Look, all we know is we got some allies to help us. If we just perform the others, then the other people that are in the bottom are gonna be very, very vulnerable. And we'll be staying in the top majority. Is the majority supposed to be helpful enough? Well, maybe you say that. Because it might take on a little bit justice upon us. Whatever, I'm not worried, and you should be either. Yeah, Junko do have a good point. I'm just seeing the facts, though.
Junko better be clear of the people who are in our team. I mean, there's people like Wonder, Tucker, and then there's Ricky, Tintin, Zim. What if they all form into a guys alliance and try to get one of us girls out of here? This might be a close doomed.
I have no idea why Tiki's so worried about. Look, we got majority, and I'm pretty sure I could select Tintin to be on my side. And now, leave it to the others. Names will be working out perfectly. Junko rules.
Hello, everybody. As you all probably might know about that last elimination, you guys will have to do a team swap. In the end, three people were eliminated, and those are Pomni, Tyrone, and Jose. And now we're down to our final 17. Without further ado, let's get started with your next challenge. For today's challenge, since you all pair up in teams, you guys will have to do a team name challenge.
Again?
Yes, obviously. So, all you need to do is to name your best team name. Best team name, according to me, will win. As we others who does have a better team name than theirs, or have the worst team name, they'll be up for elimination. Now that I have made myself clear, pick your team names and we'll get things started.
Man, this sucks. I'm all by myself because all my allies who I'm working with from the original Turning Red got the boot. And those were Bruce, and then Vivo, and now recently Jose. But don't worry, guys. I'll win this for you because I'm Ricky. Nothing cannot stop me.
So, irresponsible teams, what team name should we have?
I have no idea. These are very hard choices.
How about let's call our team name Team Over Yonders?
What?
It's based on my title. You know, called Wonder Over Yonder? How about call Over Yonder?
Hey, I kind of like that team name. Well, I don't. We have to name a better team name than that.
Team Fire and Boom? Oh, please. Anyone else could have guessed that.
Good point.
Look, guys, we gotta think of a better team name.
Well, do you got a team name, Genius?
No, not really.
Well, you're looking at the expert. I have the best part of naming team names.
Really? Let's see your team name, nerd.
Don't call me a nerd. But I'm professional.
After that gambling challenge, I felt like I put in too low on the back.
But now I have a better way to make my team win the challenge. By my very good team name ever. Oh, they're seriously gonna like this one.
So, what should we call our team name?
What? You look at the expert.
Peaches, 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 I love you. We should call our team name Team Peaches.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Sure, whatever.
We should call our team name Team Invitationals. Why would we call our team name that? Because that's what my series is called. An Anime and Sandy Invitational. And that's the season where I won. Is that sensible enough? Well, close. But nah, the team name is not going to work for us.
Do you have a team name, Raji?
Not yet, Wayner. We should probably call our team name Team Hockey Bros?
Yeah, probably.
You do realize that four of us are not really bros, you know? Yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah, sorry.
Well, we must need to make a good team name for us. Yeah, but how? Wait, hold up. I think I got a good team name. Well, let's hear it. Trust me, you might like this one. Now that all my ally members are in the other team, I feel like a lone wolf, ready to get kicked off. Since I have nobody else to work with, I think it freely mean that I could name my own team name so that way the others won't kick me out. That will require my safety.
Time's up! Let's hear your team name! So, Team 1, I'm gonna start with you guys. What's your team name?
Ready? Y'all gonna like this one. Our team name is gonna be Team Tuckers. Okay. Well, Team 2, what's your team name? Literally. We are officially Team Tang. Team Tang? Short for Tangled, which is my movie.
Team Tuckers or Team Tang?
Well, I already know what team that already won. Oh, yeah. Team Tang wins!
My mistake, I meant Team Tang, sorry.
Woo, yeah, we won, yeah! Excuse me, what about my team name?
Your team name is really your name, so that was super biased coming from you. Anyways, Team Tuckers, awful team name, but I'll be seeing all you guys up for elimination to see who's gonna get the boot.
Boo! I can't believe we lost! Yeah, now what we're gonna do? Ladies, don't worry. Tintin's gonna be on our side, and all he needs to do is to get one person to our side, and then we will get the numbers. How you expect that would happen? Oh, trust me, he will be coming right about now.
Hey, ladies, I'm here.
See what I told you? Look, Tucker, you are with us, so you need to make sure to get more allies to join with us.
Yes, ma'am, loud and clear.
Wow, he's more precisic. I told you about that.
Well, it might be a bit off that I'm still working with Junko, but it's probably because I need to make sure to make it at least this far. So, I'll be Junko's little puppet, but the next thing she didn't know, I am gonna be the major flipper.
Bring an ally to work with.
Ricky!
Attention, bro!
Hello, I was wondering if you could join with me and the ladies to join to Alliance.
That's why I'd be in Alliance with you guys. Because you don't really have no allies to work with. I know that Jose got eliminated, so I think it'd be a favor you work with us. But if you don't, then you'll be going home.
Fine, I'll work with you. Sheesh.
Perfect.
Well, that actually worked out pretty easily.
Hey guys, I got Ricky to our side.
Yeah, hi. Wait. 5-3, which means that we have the top majority. See, why I told you to not to worry about it. Now, as for the vote, it's going to be pretty obvious. Who is the vote? You already know who. Oh.
What kind of team name did you pull up, you imbecile?
Hey, don't call me imbecile, man. I actually thought that it was going to work out perfectly. Well, it kind of did it, but at least you kind of tried so that way I could support you. See, yeah, at least one of them agrees with me, unlike you alien freak.
Hey!
And you know what? Since there's only 8 people in the team, I figured that we should, I guess, work it to alliance or whatever. Even though I don't want you to be in an alliance, but we're both Nickelodeon characters, so we have to stick together. Whatever. So, which are the people we're gonna vote off? I'm not sure. Me either. But I guess we can vote off either one of the ladies, so I suggest we should vote off.
It's not my fault that my brilliant team name didn't work out perfectly. Brawler is just playing with me.
Whatever, all we need to do is vote off this person and then I will stay safe. Hopefully.
Hello, Team Tuckers.
Ugh, awful team name.
Hey! Welcome to Illumination. As you can see, if I call your name, you be safe for today. And not that sorry, but one of y'all will be going home. Safe today, it's Tiki, a doorbat. Also safe is Tintin, Ricky, and Junko.
What?
So that means one of you three will be going home.
Who?
Next player safe is Wander. Phew! That means that one of you Nickelodeon characters are going home. Either Tucker or Zim. And the player who is eliminated, taking 17th place in this game, it's...
Yes, Riyaz, it's Tucker.
Oof, I'm sorry, Tucker, but looks like you have been eliminated. Care to say any followers to your team?
Why me?
The team name, duh. How we didn't think that you're the obvious person to get rid of? Yeah, sorry, Tucker, but due to that team name, we had to get rid of you. And I'm going to vote with them as well, since I'm the only one who doesn't have no allies to help, so yeah.
And Tintin, why you flipped on us?
Due to the new team, I think it's about time that I make some new allies, so I'm sorry.
Dang! Well, I really thought I could make it this far. I can't believe I'm eliminated in the 13th episode, just like how my sister Sam did in Blaze of Glory.
Well, this sucks. Well, best of luck finding those 16, I guess. I'm so embarrassed.
Whoop, there goes Tucker. Now that he's eliminated, we're down to our final 16. So all y'all great things, head back to camp, we'll eliminate Tucker.
Tucker, any final words?
Not really. I can't believe I'm eliminated because of this. But it is what it is, so yeah. Best of luck. I don't even know who I'm rooting for. But I guess Wander, since he was my big supporter, so hopefully he could win. As for everybody else, y'all don't like any of y'all, so yeah. But if you root for a team, anyone in the comments, if you guys think that Team Tucker is the best team name ever, then you'd be more glad. Anyways, Tucker, out.
Yeah, this team name was not good.
Whoop, there goes Tucker. Now he's eliminated. We're down to our final 16. Out of final 16, you think who you root for? Find that sign on Tool, Drama, Paper Cartoon, Legends Go Play.